In this melody, you can sort of evoke the feeling of an old man thinking of his homeland. It's one of the better known English horn solos. It exemplifies how beautiful the English horn can be. That's basically the holy grail of every English horn player.